Okay, now book. So, we are going to be reading this book, The Babysitter's Club. If you need to go check out the other video that I posted before this, because I told you. So, this is Claudia, Kirstie, Dawn, Stacy, and then Marianne, and then that's Mimi, Claudia, and Janie. Which Janie and Claudia are sisters. Chapter 1. It was a dark and stormy night.
Boom.
Claudia!
Both inside and out. You have to start paying attention. Actually, I'll show you the picture after.
Fine, what were you talking about? Timetables. What is this one? What's this one?
13? 23? No, Claudia. 6 plus 7 is 13. This is multiplication. What is 6 times 7? 23?
No, it's 42.
If you don't have these memorized by now, now, it's unlikely you will pass your math test. Multiplication factors heavily in, sorry, but like,
kind of has hard words sometimes.
Heavily into everyday lives of most people in our society. In fact, and this is my older sister, Janie the genius. I'm Claudia Kiyoshi. She's super smart, and I'm super, well, it's this. Oh, actually, I'll read the message. I like to draw and paint.
Scientists believe that perhaps,
and make stuff. I make jewelry and customize my clothes.
Janie
would never dream of doing those things.
Claudia!
Because that's when she said, I customized my own jewelry. So she's looking at her jewelry. And then she's like actually looking at it. So then, yeah, it's just kind of a... This is the first one, I just want to say. So yeah, nothing. Yeah, this is only like a graphic book, so it's easy to read.
Mom and Dad insist that I tutor you, but you spend all of your time daydreaming. That's because you keep rambling on about boring stuff. Math isn't boring. It's a fundamental brick of the foundation of,
ooh.
Janie, remember when we were little and would crawl under Mom and Dad's bed during thunderstorms?
Boom.
Yes, I do recall we were of 10 frightened. Very interesting psychology. The fair process. I was just talking about thunder and lightning. Can't you speak normal for once?
I am. Well, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Never mind. I was simply trying to uphold my end of meaningful conversation with my sibling.
You were trying to what?
Talk to you.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Oh, I forgot to show you the other page. Wait. Sorry, I thought she was...
So that's Claudia and that's Janie. And that's them as little kids. And that's Mimi. That's Mimi. Their grandmother. Tell me if you're in like this book, and I'll make a part two. None of you probably like it, though. It's a book, so like. But it gets sad, so I'm not gonna read the whole thing. And then that's just a little picture right there. No talking. Hello, my Claudia. Hi, Mimi. Mimi is our grandmother. Oh, and also all these boxes mean like that's like Claudia speaking, but like not exactly, like not out loud. What is the matter? Oh, it's just Janie. She was trying to help me with my times tables, but she was really just making me feel stupid. Mimi is endlessly patient. She is always listens to me. I'm sure she was not trying to make you feel bad, my Claudia. You and Janie simply see the world in different ways. Yeah. And she has a nice way of explaining things. She wants to help it. She wants to help. It is true that math is important, but it's so boring. May I help you? May I help you? You must practice if you want to learn. I guess so. I don't know what I would do without Mimi. I don't know what anybody in my family would do. Did you study for your math exam, Claudia? Thank you, Mother. Because she was, this is her mom, and she was pouring, but like, she said, did you study for a math exam? And then she said, thank you, because she was pouring. Yeah, I have a bookmark. Sorry, but it's easier reading in my head, so like, this is kind of like, slow. Of course, I studied. I can't promise to my ACE exam. Promise to ace my exam, but I studied. Are you sure you studied enough? Look, just because Miss Perfect over there studies 24 hours a day, that doesn't mean I'm going to do the same. I've got my paintings, I've got the Babysitter's Club, and well, if you don't pass your math classes, you might need to give those things up. What? No, Mom, I need my art, and the club needs me. Rico, I'm sure Claudia will try her hardest. It is the last week of school. There is plenty of pressure on both of the girls to do well. That's true. Claudia, all we ask is that you show you're making an effort. I have faith in you, my Claudia. Have a great day at school. Thanks, Mimi. There's really no such thing as a great day at school, unfortunately. So we are going to end this video here. Comment down below if you want a part two. But you really think I was going to stop there? I need to show you the pictures. Oh, and you guys can pause if you need to see the pictures. Song. Wait, what page is that? Let me see. 9. So I'll stop at next time. I'll go to chapter 2 on page 10. Oh, the next one is kind of funny towards the end, like towards it. So make sure you go check out that other video if you wanna. Want me to read the rest of the good part, like the not so sad part? I got it at the media center.